All right, super quick garage science. Can you cure Bondo fiberglass resin with Bondo cream hardener? Because I ran into this problem a while back. I was out of the stuff, the methyl ethyl ketone stuff that you're supposed to do with that. And I wondered if this would work. But as it turns out, yes. All right, yeah, let's peel that off. Yes, it will cure it. It is still a bit tacky. It isn't as dry, as nice as it maybe should be. But in a pinch, oh dear. Yeah,